Hello everyone, and welcome to my young and restless gossip channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before we begin, please hit the subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. Hot Kiss Phyllis spies Summer's ruptured heart Cole is pursuing Victoria. Danny Romolotti will let Christine Blair hear a demo of a song she inspired on The Young and the Restless. Danny will explain over an early lunch that Phyllis Summers has recently inspired him as well, because she is attempting to follow a better path. Danny will give credit where credit is due, because it helped him write some forgiveness lyrics. Having stated that, Danny will act as if there is no comparison between Phyllis and his true muse, Christine. Phyllis will interrupt Summer Newman's chat with Chelsea Lawson at Crimson Lights, but Summer will say they were only discussing business. That will annoy Phyllis, since she felt she was making headway with Summer, but now her daughter is shutting her out once more. Summer will realize she is being unfair to Phyllis, so she will confess to lying and admit that her love life was the real topic of conversation. Summer will be torn about whether she should try to repair her marriage to Kyle Abbott. Part of Summer will believe it is the proper thing to do, especially since it would benefit Harrison Abbott. Another part of Summer will feel dizzy with want for Chance Chancellor. Therefore, Phyllis will encourage Summer to follow her heart and not be concerned about Chance appearing to be unattainable. When Summer questions Phyllis about her personal love life, she will appear eager to expound over a lunch at the athletic club. Unfortunately, that strategy will backfire when Phyllis walks in with Summer and gets a front row seat to Christine kissing Danny. Jill Abbott will speak with Billy Abbott about her Mamie Johnson and Tucker McCall issues at Society. Although Jill warns about the threat to Chancellor Winters, Billy points out that Jabot is also under attack. Chelsea will eventually join the conversation and receive updates on Jill's employment offer for Billy. Because Jack Abbott has other Abbotts on his side, Jill will persuade Billy to leave Jabot and return to work at Chancellor Winters because she needs family support. Cole Howard and the Newmans, embroiled in the lake house, mayhem will return to Genoa City on the Yeater episode. Nikki Newman will notice the vodka bottle at the bar right away and struggle to resist it. There will be talk about Jordan and how she has to be located as soon as possible. Victor will be eager to imprison Jordan and make her suffer the consequences alongside Claire Grace. Victor, Nikki, and Nick Newman will have no sympathy for Claire, but Victoria will imply that she feels terrible for her because Jordan brainwashed her from the start. Cole will not believe Claire lied about her birth name, Eve Nicole Howard. Victoria will also recall Claire's astonished reaction when Jordan threw that stolen baby curveball at her. Victor's investigators will be able to confirm several essential details, such as Jordan being Eve's sister and a registered nurse. Jordan did, in fact, work briefly at Memorial, and Victor would reveal that she was there when Victoria gave birth to Eve. Jordan vanished after what they thought was the baby's death. Victoria will struggle to digest anything, so she will flee the room and end up at Crimson Lights. Cole will follow Victoria and indicate that if they want to know the truth about Claire, they must confront her again. In the Newman living room, Nick will propose a DNA test, but Victor's ultimate purpose will be to find Jordan and lock her up beside Claire. According to The Young and the Restless, Victoria will soon seek proof on Claire's true identity. Billy forbids Claire from Johnny, and Katie warns Victoria to keep her deranged daughter at the... According to The Young and the Restless, Victoria Newman is already conflicted about Claire Grace and everything she's been through. It's true that Claire has caused havoc for the majority of the Newman family, but it's not entirely her fault. Claire was duped by Aunt Jordan into believing that Victoria and Cole Howard did not want her. From Claire's perspective, it appeared that Victoria went on to embrace her other adored children after trashing Eve Nicole Howard. Jordan played with Claire's psyche, causing her to have a drastically different life than she would have had if she had stayed with the Newmans. Claire is now an adult who has made some horrible decisions, but Jordan never taught her how to make good. With all of this in mind, Victoria will want to try to create a relationship with Claire once a DNA test reveals they are mother and daughter. That will undoubtedly be difficult, but Victoria will want to try to make up for lost time. Of course, the first move will be to get Claire out of her legal quagmire, which will undoubtedly irritate Victor and Nikki Newman. Nonetheless, Claire will find herself a free woman, which will allow her to get to know Victoria and try to bond with her. What if Victoria ultimately gains Claire's trust and invites her to see her younger siblings? That's when Yecht may clash with Billy Abbott Jason Thompson, who will be fiercely protective of the children he shares with Victoria. Billy may forbid Claire from meeting Johnny and Katie Abbott because she has shown to be so dangerous. That might cause a schism with Victoria if she believes Billy is impeding her ability to provide Claire with a real family. There's also the possibility that this will raise fresh challenges for Johnny, who was adopted by Victoria and may feel overlooked in favour of her new biological child. That would be an excellent approach to introduce Chelsea Lawson into the plot as Johnny's concerned biological mother. Bottom line, Victor and Nikki's surprising split, Claire and Victoria divide iconic. According to the Young and the Restless spoilers, Jordan indoctrinated Claire, Grace her entire childhood. Claire's identity as Victoria Newman's Amelia Heine. Deceased daughter is still unknown. If that is the case, Victoria will be dedicated to assisting Claire following her arrest and with mental health therapy. However, Victoria may not have the support of Nikki Newman Melody Thomas Scott. This could cause Nikki and Victor Newman Ayek, Braden, to become separated, if not split. The Restless and Young Claire Grace's mystery is not over. Claire was arrested in the episode that aired on Wednesday, November 29, 2023, according to spoilers. Jordan's body vanished from the Oregon lake house when she was presumed to have died. At the very least, the cops did not conduct a comprehensive search of the house. So the issue of inept officers isn't unique to Genoa City. It appears to be a soap opera phenomenon. Returning to the body, Jordan could be seen staring up at the ceiling from behind a vent. The Restless and Young surprising split of Victor and Nikki. Claire and Victoria split iconic couple. Michael Baldwin's arc. A photo of Jordan, Claire, and Michael Baldwin has been posted on Twitter and other social media platforms. With Jordan now a dangerous fugitive, Victor may direct Michael to track down the criminal. Of course, Michael could always come to Claire's aid. The Restless and the Young Victoria Newman's difficult situation. Nobody knows whether Jordan's claim concerning Claire is accurate or not, according to the Young and the Restless. Jordan had clearly brainwashed Claire her entire childhood. Is Claire, however, Victoria and Cole Howard's jar, Eddie Peck daughter? Claire will want answers now that she has no genuine identity. Victoria will be... Even if Victoria stated that it was not conceivable, she will want to be certain. So, expect either Claire's lawyer or Victoria herself to request a DNA test.